The father of former U of A basketball standout and NBA player Richard Jefferson has been shot and killed. TMZ is reporting that his father, Richard Jefferson Sr., was killed in front of a liquor store in Compton, California. Jefferson grew up in Phoenix, Arizona, after his mother broke up with his biological father. Jefferson was raised with his mother and stepfather in the Phoenix area.